Rappers get into a lot of beef nowadays. A lot of foolishness. They get caught with drugs. They get caught with guns. They just get caught. But when you get caught for assault on a female, I don't know, man. I just don't think you're gonna get out of this one clean.
It's a young samurai, I smoke a spliff in a cut, then I pass a lie to my bro. No fuck with my flow. Couple bad bitches and a cup of that Joe. So it's just THC.
Rapper Casanova has been arrested just days after he and his entourage were accused of attacking a woman at a Manhattan diner. The Brooklyn-based rapper, whose real name is Caswell Sr., has been charged with robbery. The violent incident happened around 4:40 a.m. on Sunday, August 5th at the Good Stuff Diner. Nia Rucker says she is the victim.
People think they can get away with stuff because they got a bunch of people with them or they got a bunch of money or they think they somebody. I think I'm somebody too.
Rucker claims that she was filming an Instagram Live of her food. That's when the rapper and his group allegedly attacked her over the cell phone video. The NYPD says that one individual, presumed to be Casanova, forcibly removed her phone. Another man choked her, knocked her unconscious, and threw her on the floor. Then Casanova and a female suspect allegedly punched her, leaving her bloodied. Rucker spoke to Pix 11 News exclusively last week about the attack. She says she was left with stitches, a broken jaw, and a loose tooth, among other injuries.
You think just because you're somebody, you can do whatever the hell you want to somebody? That's not okay.
Casanova turned himself in Wednesday morning. His wife is standing by him.
He know he didn't hit her, so he's definitely innocent.
Stay with Pix 11 News for continued coverage. In New York City, I'm Summer Delaney.
BBN, Jack Frost, what's up, party people? Alright, so, it seems we have a situation. Okay, first of all, the story has, it isn't that the story has changed, but there has been some added bits that make it a lot worse. You see, I was ready to, you know, give Casanova the benefit of the doubt that he only walked over to the lady and the young lady and took her phone. And it seems that the story is now that he walked over, took her phone, and then his friend, his homeboy, whoever was with him, yoked her up. Why is this so much more important, or should I say, why is the difference in the story important? Whereas in one situation, the homeboy yoked her up and then Casanova grabbed the phone. And in this situation that they're saying actually happened, Casanova grabbed the phone first. That means, first of all, they made contact with the young lady, period. So that's the situation, and period. But here, it's obvious that Casanova was the instigator and not his homeboy. If I heard that correctly, that Casanova grabbed the phone from the young lady and then the friend choked her out and threw her onto the floor. See, this is the problem Casanova has. Besides the fact that there were witnesses in there and obvious witnesses like the people that work at the store, that place has cameras all over it. And the reason why I'm going to say it has cameras all over it is they showed us two different camera angles. So you have to assume that they have more than just two cameras. You just have to. And you also have to assume that the most glaring evidence that the police have, the restaurant isn't turning over. So the restaurant most likely turned over. The two were allowed for the WPIX 11. Great coverage on this, by the way. Link is in the description. Allowed WPIX 11 to get the video footage that most likely won't be used in court, but that does also show Casanova. I mean, if that's not him, yo, I don't know what to tell you. Is his clone? Does he have a doppelganger? Is he a twin brother? Is there a guy that he pays to get made up like him and go out in the public while he stays home and sleep? Like, what's going on? That looks like him, yo. I'm just saying. So if he gets to the girl first and grabs the phone, and then his homeboy, his partner, yokes up the female, he initiated the contact. He initiated the assault. He was the aggressor. Period. Besides the fact, you could just be the aggressor simply by yelling out commands. Like, yo, kick that person's ass. You're going to probably be... the person telling the guy to kick their ass is going to be the aggressor when the cops come. That's what they're going to say. You instigated the situation. And he instigated the situation if what they're saying is correct. Now, for anybody that's like, oh man, why is your story different from the way the story was last time? That's because, unlike other people, I don't really assume shit. I go off of exactly what people say, and then I regurgitate that shit to you. I might say extra stuff here and there, but that's just either for, you know, my own guesses or humor. But seriously, after the homeboy slammed the girl to the ground, slammed, not dropped, slammed. That's one thing that I did tell y'all. He had to throw her down pretty hard. After she was slammed to the ground, then it is alleged that Casanova and another young lady punched her in the face. Now, Casanova is a grown-ass man. He a big dude. She little petite thing. That's why her jaws broke. Right there. And for everybody that don't understand the broken jaw, you could talk with a broken jaw. Your jaw being broke doesn't mean it's falling off and it's unhinged like you a zombie and shit. A broken jaw basically means that your jaw, they're going to have to put screws in that bitch to put it back together. It's broken. You could have something broken and it's called a non-displaced fracture. That's still a break. I don't know what hers is. Don't get it confused. I have not the slightest idea what her situation is. She has a broken jaw. We do know that. Bleeding from the mouth, loose teeth, all types of different stuff. Look, these rappers got to be smarter. Just these people in general have to be smarter. I don't know what happened. I don't know if that was a situation that could have been talked down. I'm always for we're going to attempt to talk things down. I'm always for that. Also, one more thing I want to point out. Casanova wasn't even sitting near her. Casanova was sitting all the way on the other side of the restaurant. So yeah, there's a good chance she was actually filming this guy. But that just wasn't the way to respond. That wasn't the type of energy that was needed for this particular situation. But yeah, if he's all the way on the other side of the freaking thing, of all the way on the other side of the diner, and he feels like there's a good chance she was filming him. But she didn't deserve that. She absolutely didn't. That was terrible. Anyway, let me know what y'all guys think about this. I mean, the video, you saw he was arrested. Did I need to mention he was arrested? You know, because somebody's going to say, why didn't you mention he was arrested? He was arrested. Okay? Make sure I don't leave that out. He's arrested. He's going to have to go before a judge at some point, and they're going to figure this all out. And you better believe she's going to get some money. This is crazy. How you going to be on the come up? You just got into beef with 6ix9ine, which seems to be the best thing for everybody's career. To be anywhere near 6ix9ine is the best thing for anybody's career. Not only did you get into a beef with 6ix9ine, shots was allegedly fired. Two different occasions, and then on top of that, y'all guys made up and hung out at a basketball game they hung out at. And then, matter of fact, this shit happened the same night of that basketball game. The same night that he was with 6ix9ine at that basketball game is the same night that this happened. Same night. So you went from winning directly to losing. Can't script this shit. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe. Join the notification gang. Hashtag Bronx Bombers. Let's get it. I love y'all. Take care of each other. Hug the kids for me. I haven't forgotten about you. And that's all I got on this one. I'm out.
If you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe button. If you would like to help dictate the direction that this channel takes, please leave a comment. All comments are appreciated, whether positive or negative. Thank you very much and enjoy your day. And remember, positive thoughts cause for positive things to happen. Let's get it.